fast lane.
Just what I want to hear. So Major Talent is planning on taking over a district tonight.
Major Talent? What, like a racer?
My lips are sealed, Speedy. Let's just say, you'll want to make an impression.
The only thing leaving an impression is the vagueness of these calls.
It's all part of the mystique.
So what's the deal tonight?
No cops, only racers.
No cops? How'd they manage that?
I don't ask those type of questions. All I know is it's cop-free. And you gotta bring some style. You know that thing cool people have?
Oh, right, yeah, cool people, like you.
Exactly. Some advice from one cool cat. Maybe spruce up your wheels a little. You want to bring the show, right?
Look, I like my ride.
Aw, I know you do. But this ain't the 90s anymore.
Lamborghini Aventador. Belongs to a buddy of mine. He wants to see what this supercar's got.
Whoa, that's a sweet ride. Your buddy's not messing around. Send me the deeds.
Done.
Yo, Speedy. I've been doing some digging on Jasmine's crew.
And what do you got?
They ain't big time, but they ain't small time either. We need to know who's putting up the cash for the Lakeshore Grand. But you should just focus on your game, and let me worry about the rest.
Aventador is right where it should be.
And faster than I could have done it. It's nice to be getting back to work again after, well, you know, customers coming back, and you're a big part of it.
It's the least I can do.
Hey, the past is a past.
Deep, you should print that on some t-shirts.
And give them away free with all changes. Later.
Racers.
I kind of have my hands full.
Doing what?
Juggling knives.
Oh, for real? You never said you had circus skills?
I'm driving.
Oh, snap. Then just remember everything I'm about to drop on you exactly, okay? High-stakes events are a big buy-in, but a bigger reward. But come with big risks. Head-to-head events are you against another racer. Show them the whites of your eyes. Marathons use the whole city. Lakeshore's your playground. Then there's winner takes all and endurance. To the death.
Wait, what? To the what?
Just checking you're listening. But basic is lots of events, lots of ways to make money. Go do some. And a little tip from my 3 years of clown college. Always leave them wanting more.
You went to clown college?
Boom! How else do you think I can get 20 people in one car?
You see out here, street style, it's everything. Old fashioned and new fashioned. It's all about the love for passion. We gonna paint this whole city black and burn. You say it pays the cost to be the boss, right? Let's show them who's in charge. It's the takeover.
Check it out, listen up. Next up is the test to see who's the best. Let's see who got the whole city on lock. Rev up, gear up, burn out, let's go!
Man, you driving like you stole it. I like your style. Yeah.
Hey, I heard you help people out.
From time to time.
Can you get to me now?
Absolutely. Hang tight. Hey, Tess.
So, I heard the community have been setting challenges for each other.
I'm listening.
You beat it, they'll pay out.
For real? That sounds too easy.
Okay. Then I expect to be rolling around on a bed of C notes at the end of every day.
Needed a boost.
Original. Can you get me out of here fast?
That's what I do.
Thanks. I needed that. Don't like trouble.
You and me both. You cool?
Yeah.
So, look, I'm not gonna lie. You seem a little shy. Doesn't that go against street racing?
Dunno, does it?
Yeah, I'm usually after being chased by the cops, the adrenaline is really pumping, and people generally don't stop talking. So, what got you into it?
Saw this anime when I was a kid. Really stuck with me.
Oh yeah, like a cartoon.
Cartoon? Anime is not a cartoon.
Oh, I'm sorry. What was it about?
It was set in the mountains in Japan. These two street racers work together until, bam! One of them betrays the other. After that, they battle it out to win the final race.
Damn, maybe I should check that out. I kinda wanna know how it ends.
You have no idea. I never seen anything like it before. The colors, that art style, amazing.
You seem pretty hyped about it.
It was like someone turned on a switch in my brain. You never seen any anime?
I didn't get to watch much growing up.
Shame. I can recommend some stuff to you, if you're interested.
Yeah. I guess so, yeah.
It's amazing, life-changing. It helped me. Helped me a lot.
It really does sound like it had a positive impact on you.
It did. Did you know that anime began in 1956?
No.
And did you?
I hope you're ready to lose them.
Suspect is endangering lives. Need assistance.
Did you know that 60% of the world's animation is anime?
Not until now.
Call the damn chase off. They shook us.
Thanks for the ride. That was some good looking out.
Anytime.
Look, I'm gonna hit you up with some recommendations, all right?
You know, you really don't have to. Most of my spare time is going into racing, so.
Nah, it's okay. I don't mind. I'll send you some wrecks. Trust me, you'll love them.
Hey, Speedy.
Hey, Tess.
How you feel about another event? You know, earn some more money.
You want to squeeze that last drop out of me, huh?
That's what we do, right? High risk, high reward. Fortune favors the bold, Speedy.
Revealing my genius.
Your genius.
I know it's not all me, but also, it kinda is. Keep it up, Speedy.
about to do.
Racers.
They got away!
Suspect pulled a disappearing act at Douglas Park.
Search the area for this perp. Dispatch.